On the front row, the 29C of Joey Cotterman on the inside. On the outside, the 11 of Jeff Watson. Second row, the 36 of Billy Palmer on the inside. On the outside, the 28C of Jeff Cotterman. Third row, the 54 of Eric Blaylock on the inside. On the outside, the 92T of Ricky Tinch. Fourth row, the number one of Randy Hatcher on the inside. On the outside, the 50 of Amos Bunch. And your fifth row, the 47 of Dax Edgecombe. On the inside, on the outside, the 11 of Kenny Cordell. Also, we need the Superstocks. Superstocks need you in the staging lanes. Superstocks need you in the staging lanes. Your feature race is next. Superstocks, you're needed in the staging lanes. Your feature race is next.
I'm missing one.
In the lead, here comes Joey Cotterman in second, Jeff Cotterman third, Billy Palmer fourth, Randy Hatcher in that black number one car running in fifth, Ricky Tinch last week's feature winner, and Eric Blaylock in the 54 car battling for that sixth position. Tinch takes sixth over from Eric Blaylock. Jeff Watson continues to be your leader. Joey Cotterman trying to make up a little distance on him. Jeff Cotterman continues to run third, just about binds up in turn number two. Billy Palmer running in fourth, but here comes Ricky Tinch trying to battle for that fourth position. Tinch won last week's feature, looking to make it two in a row here tonight at Crossville Speedway. Kenny Cordell in the 11 car. Running in the sixth position, Amos Bunch in seventh. Caution waving on a speedway. Joey Cotterman and Jeff Cotterman in second row. Ricky Tinch and Billy Palmer your third row. As we're looking for the green flag this time by. And Jeff Cotterman, oh, hard contact between himself and Eric Blaylock. Here on lap number five, 20 laps is the distance for this race here tonight. This time by, Jeff Watson, your leader, Joey Cotterman, Ricky Tinch, second row, Billy Palmer, Amos Bunch, third row, as we're looking for the green flag. Ricky Tinch has moved into the second position. Jeff Cotterman back to third. Amos Bunch making his way up to the field. He's now in fourth. Billy Palmer in fifth. The number one of Randy Hatcher battling Palmer for that fifth position. Joey Cotterman going to try to make his way up through the field after he spun on lap number five. Palmer seems to be, oh, and we got another car sliding. That was the number T92 of Ricky Tinch. Ricky Tinch spun it around up in turn two, and he collected a couple of more cars here at the track. We're going to look to go green flag this time by, and Jeff Watson smashes the loud pedal. We are underway. 7 laps into this 20-lap feature race for the Oakwood Modifieds. And once again, a caution, this time on the 47 of Dax Edgecombe. And we're back underway. Jeff Watson, your leader. Here comes the number one. As we got contact between the 1 and the 29. Billy Palmer running in second. Ricky Tension, 30. We got Doolitt Spinners here on lap number 7. The number 1 of Randy Hatcher and the 29. 20. The 28 seed to the track official. And we'll try to get that set up. And Watson again continues to lead. Ricky Tinch, Billy Palmer side by side down the back straightaway. Kenny Cordell running in the fourth position. All right, once again, we're fixing to go green. Green-white checker finish here for the Oakwood Modifieds. Jeff Watson, been your race-long leader. We are back underway. Ricky Tinch, Billy Palmer continuing to run side by side. Tinch just a little bit inching ahead. Kenny Cordell runs in fourth. Jeff Cotterman in the fifth position. Tinch within striking distance as we go to the last lap. Watson blocks him off down in turn number 2. We're coming to turns 3 and 4. It's going to be Jeff Watson picking up his first feature win of the year here at Crossville Speedway. Ricky Titch finishes in second. I believe Billy Palmer was third. Kenny Cordell fourth. Jeff Cotterman rounds out your top 5. All right, we're just about ready for the Superstock feature race. 15 lap. ...4 of Jason Savage. On the outside, the 44 of Jamie Lackey. Your second row, the T99 of Taylor Overton. On the outside, the 15 of Shane Foster. Third row inside, the 77G of Jordan Gregory. On the outside, the 4 of Pat Lackey. Fourth row, the 13 of Sarah Patrick. On the inside, on the outside, the 0 of Andrew Rice. Fifth row, the J37 of Jack Conley. Not sure if he is coming back out or not. Yes, he is out there. And on the outside of the fifth row, the 15 of Shane Foster. And in the sixth row, starting on the inside, is the number 7 of Tony Wilson, and on the outside, the 31 of Scott Brown. I'll line them up side by side, nose to tail, looking for the green flag. Next time by, 15 laps or 15 minutes is the distance. Jason Savage starting on the front row, looking to pick up win number 2 on the year here at Crossville Speedway. Once again, late models, you need to be in the staging lanes. Late models, you need to be in the staging lanes, please. Late models, your feature race is next. Make your way to the staging lanes, please. Late models, make your way to the staging lanes. Your feature race. And we are underway. Jason Savage bolts into the lead. Jamie Lackey runs in second. He's going to try the high line around the racetrack. Jack Connolly runs in third. Jordan Gregory in fourth. Here comes Tony Wilson in the seven car. He moves into the fourth position. Savage, your leader. Jamie Lackey in second. Jack Connolly third. Tony Wilson fourth. Jordan Gregory fifth. Sarah Patrick sixth. Shane Foster seventh. And Andrew Rice in the eighth position. Savage looking for win number two on the year here at Crossville Speedway. As we got a car spinning out on turn number two, that's the J37 of Jack Connolly, as he brings out the caution here in the Super Stock feature race. Once again, the race is 15 laps. Staging in 2 minutes, we're going to run the Sportsman. You will not race. Late models, if you're not in the staging lanes in 2 minutes, Sportsman will take your place. Tony Wilson up to the second position. Jamie Lackey back to third. Sarah. Sarah Patrick running in fourth. Tony Wilson continuing to hold off Jamie Lackey. Here comes Lackey to the inside. He's going to grab the second position back away from Tony Wilson. Jason Savage, your leader right now, as he has got a good lead over Jamie Lackey. Andrew Rice running in the fifth position. Here comes Jack Connolly up to sixth. Jordan Gregory in seventh. Shane Foster in eighth. And Tony Wilson just about lost it up in turn one. Jason Savage extending his lead as the laps click off. Sarah Patrick now up, challenging Tony Wilson for the third position. Jack Connolly just gets by Andrew Rice for fifth. Rice back to sixth. Once again, late models, if you're not in line in 2 minutes, you will not race. Late models. Sportsman will take your place. Late models. If you're not in line in 2 minutes, Sportsman will take your place. Late models. Sportsman cars, you are up after the late models. Savage again bolts into the lead. Lackey in second. Wilson third. Patrick fourth. Rice in the fifth position. Jordan Gregory in sixth. Shane Foster in seventh. Lackey getting a little closer to Savage. Trying to make a race of it as we're counting down the laps. Savage pulls him down the back straightaway. Lackey gets closer in the corners but can't do nothing on the straightaways. We got the white flag waving in the air. Savage with half a lap to go before he picks up his second win of the season here at Crossville Speedway. Here comes Savage out of turn four. He's going to take the win. Jamie Lackey finishes in second. Tony Wilson in third. Sarah Patrick in fourth. And Andrew Rice will round out your top five here in the Super Stock class. And next up will be the late model feature race, 25 laps in length.